Actor Sunil Shetty took to social media to refute reports claiming that his building has been sealed by the BMC, calling it misreporting and fake news. Shetty, who resides in Prithvi Apartments in South Mumbai's Altamount Road, tweeted claiming there is no Delta variant in his building society. The actor said that while a notice has been put up on one wing, the entire building has not been sealed. Wow, must say that fake news spreads quicker than any virus. People, please don't spread panic. There is no Delta variant in my building society. Just one COVID positive case and the patient is recuperating at Breach Candy Hospital. The others are currently negative and self-quarantined, Sunil Shetty tweeted on Monday evening. My building is safe and the family is fine. One wing has a notice up but not entire building sealed as being misreported. My mother, my wife, Mana, Ahan, Atya and my staff as well as the entire building are fine and thank you for your good wishes. Sorry folks, no Delta, he mentioned in a separate tweet.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.